when you can identify choices that you're making that are no longer rooted in your past experiences, but are instead rooted in being able to evaluate the current situation, then that's usually a good indicator of being on the journey towards healing. I don't ever want to say that anyone is completely healed. I think it's a journey, and we constantly take steps towards reaching a better version of ourselves.